Welcome back to the Thinking Cab. My name has never existed, also known as a vegetarian. So the question of the day, today, why should we be a vegetarian? I'll see you this afternoon.